Place the block between the hip and the wall. This will prevent the lumbar spine from opening during the movement and target the thoracic spine. Bring yourself to a neutral tabletop position. Hands underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. Neutral core by gently drawing the belly button to the spine and locking that into place. From there, place the outside hand just above the ear on the head. And then start to take the elbow towards the grounded wrist and then open the elbow towards the wall. As movement increases, gradually increase the range of movement throughout the exercise.